Okay, I got my onions here in my lawnmower shed, and this just a little old lean-to shed with some lettuce around it. I parked my riding mower under, and I've just put my saw horses down here and put two boards and a piece of wire across it. And I've got all my onions on this wire here off the ground. It's good and dry outside, so I'm going to leave them here for a little bit to start drying and get these tops dried up some. You want them dry, but you don't want them like crumble where they'll just crumble off. You want them still flexible but dry. So we're going to leave these here for a few days, then we'll braid the tops. What are you doing, Finley? The cat's passed out in the background.